Is everything at your house, from your toothpaste to your towel, made in India? Do you want a sports car that ticks that criteria as well? Here's your option. Let's check out the DC TCA. Our big talking point, of course, is that mid-mounted V6 engine. It's a 3.8-litre unit that DC has borrowed from Renault Sport. This particular car makes 320 horsepower. Now, to put that figure in some context, the Avanti, DC's other sports car, made about 310 horsepower in its top tune. DC says their inspiration for this car lies in the LaFerrari and the Pagani Zonda. Is that too much of a tall claim? Well, we'll leave that up to you. But spec sheet junkies, these are the numbers you should remember. Like I said, 320 horsepower, 6-speed automatic transmission, and a targeted 0 to 100 time of under 5.5 seconds. The design on the Avanti was a bit of a hit or a miss, but this one I think has a more universally acceptable design. It's low slung, it has huge 21-inch wheels, and it does look like a proper sports car. Now, DC tells us that they have been working on improving quality levels both inside out. And unlike the Avanti, the TCA gets airbags as standard in case you decide to get a bit too adventurous. Now, we're sorry we didn't show you the interior because it's locked, it's not the final production form, but that's all we can tell you about the DC TCA. If you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below. We'll be happy to answer them. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the Zigwheels YouTube channel for more updates.